This is our school at 8 o'clock in the morning.
This is our school at 8:40.
Hello, my name is Amelia. I am a student school appreciation coordinator. Currently in our school there are over 1,000 students and over 70 members of staff.
Also on our campus we have the CBS Port Leash. This has 980 students and 60 members of staff. This brings us to a total of over 2,000 people in our school in the morning and in the evening.
On my left there's a school of boys of just under 1,000 pupils. Their bike rack is full and I have to install a second one because of the overflow. And on my right there's a school of girls with 1,000 pupils and there's only 5 bikes in the bike rack.
Why do you think that is?
After carrying out our survey, we found out that 61% of students travel by car and only 6% cycle to secondary school. However, 86% of the students would want to have a choice to wear trousers.
100% want the choice to either wear trousers or a skirt, and 80% would be more likely to cycle if they had the option to wear trousers.
Our planet is polluted and using renewable energy sources will reduce that. It's our responsibility as humans who inhabit this planet to do what we can. We think solar panels will have a huge impact on making our school greener.
Hi, I'm here with Emily Jacob, who has solar panels. Tell us a bit.
I own solar panels. They are amazing. I love them. I would definitely recommend them to everyone. They're great for the environment.
Yeah. Well, you heard it here.
Solar panels could offset the carbon dioxide being produced by cars in the mornings and evenings after school. Solar panels have many advantages, including free energy source, cheaper money for electricity, and the sun is absolutely free. In conclusion, we think that solar panels will benefit our school in becoming more green.
Look at that, that's where you put the solar
panels. In school creatory, we have a lot of dull areas.
We would like to add a green wall.
We want our school to be fresh, green, and energetic, just like the girls.
The green area.